actually Darius tonight. What have you seen from him in practice that you might think that was coming?
Darius been practicing and getting after it. He's been channeling it to obviously the game, and he just bring it to practice and it shows up on the game. It's just, it's on us. I guess it's a check for us that we need to dig down a little deeper and get to it. I don't think conditioning is an issue at all. Just on defense, we need to probably be more efficient in what we do, and as a defense, we'll play better.